we've got a lot of confidence going into this duel. You know, we're going into the last part of our season, and obviously days are counting down. Everybody's working really hard. We can do some good things going into our duel season. Obviously, you know, take nobody lightly.
If we wrestle the way we wrestle, we could beat these teams across the country. So I think if we just wrestle and push the pace the rest of the year, I think we could really, really turn some heads this year. Those young guys in the room, you know, it went from kind of big brothering them to having to hold my own against them in the room. So everybody just getting better all around, and as a whole, it's getting everybody else better.
Where I'm at in the rankings doesn't affect my effort in practice and matches when I go out there, come in here, wrestle hard, and get our hands on these guys.
The match this weekend, I'm just expecting to go out and give it up my all, you know. If I go out and give it my all and get to my attacks, I think everything should take care of itself, hopefully.